So I'm just going to carve these outlines. Try to go slow, so I keep my blade angled a little bit down. And I like to use my index finger to guide the blade a little bit. The first lines are always the hardest because you're going to find out how much pressure you're going to be using. In my start to finish series, I'm showing you how to create these cute little coasters with different techniques. And if you want to see how, please come and watch my newest video on my channel.